Christina Whitener here with Fairbury TV, and I'm sitting here with Neely Weirs, who just recently got a very exciting role in an upcoming production at the Leeds Center. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yes, I was cast for The Nutcracker at the Leeds Center. I auditioned back in September and was chosen out of over 200 girls auditioned, and I was chosen as a Spanish background. And so we practice every weekend for that, and in December we will have the shows.
Excellent. All right, what inspired you to start dancing?
I don't really remember starting dance. I started when I was really little, so I think my mom just kind of put me in it.
Did you ever have moments where you felt like you wanted to quit?
Yes, definitely.
All right, how'd you overcome those, you know, feelings?
I really like doing the recitals, and then I just thought to myself, well, if I quit dance, I won't be able to be in the recitals anymore, and I think those are really fun, so I just kept doing it.
Well, what message would you want to send out to girls or even boys in your age range or younger who would like to be in your position one day?
I would say you will get discouraged over whatever you decide to do, but if you know that you really love it and you want to keep doing it, you just have to overcome it and keep going.
And how do you balance academics with dance? Do you ever, you know, have moments where they kind of collide?
Especially on Tuesday nights, that's my very busy night for dance. And my mom picks me up from school and I go straight there after school, and I don't get home until 9:45. And I do have a break in there, but I try to get all my homework done at school, you know, use every little bit of time I have. And I usually don't have homework, but if I do, it gets done during that time.
The Nutcracker is a Lincoln Midwest Ballet Company production and is comprised of 200 student dancers, nationally known artists, and a live orchestra. Opening night is set for December 19th at 2 p.m. For more information on the ballet, visit www.leedscenter.org. Reporting for FairburyTV.com, I'm Christina Widener.